Hello, everybody. Why am I so short? Okay, so as you can tell, this is Gamerzone 12, Learn It. So, for this video, oh my god, they're actually copying exactly what I said. You're gonna wanna get yourself a squad, alright? You don't need a squad, but I recommend getting one because, if you do die, you can't have any more tries. So, all you wanna do is just kind of build a little way for all of you to get up there. So, yeah, just gonna sit down there. And if you wanna figure out to get every single egg, sit, come on. Delete this. You can also use a glitch to get up there, it doesn't really matter. I just tell him to launch. Launch, come on. There you go. So then you want to go all the way to this island, aka the one in the middle. Land here. Assuming you have every egg, you just want to tap on every single little button thing. Not button thing, but every single little stand of the egg. If you do have it, it will just appear right there. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And then go to the other side and get it. Yes. Come on. There we go. Now just one more. And assuming you got it all, this elevator thing should start opening up. Yep. There's going to be a timer of 60 seconds. I don't know why I'm so short. Oh my god, look, my little white thing there. There it goes. So you just want to sit in here. So I'm going to cut to when it's the last 5 seconds. I'm going to send you to another game. I could legit just jump out right here and let them go. So you're going to want to go with your entire squad in the same elevator. Because if you go separately, you will be teleported to a different server, each one of you. Assuming that you all were inside the server or the same elevator, you should all be able to come in here. Yeah, look, here's a little timer, I'm pretty sure. And it's actually perfectly timed. It's actually really cool. I feel so short. That's not fair. Alright. Now, it should open any second now. There you go. So you just want to run over here. If you see the little rocket egg over there, just go ahead, get it, and throw it, and it should start just pretty much destroying the entire place for some reason. So, just grab the egg, and just yeet it. Alright, so, you want to have extra friends, because if you do die, and if you don't have any other friends, you will die. Like, completely. Like, let me tell them to jump up here. Come here. Yeah, come here. Jump. Okay. So you're going to want to jump on rails on the first round. Because the lasers are actually really underneath that. No. Gamerzone 12, jump on rails. Oh. Okay, yeah. As you can tell, it's really simple. It's actually kind of like a little cheat. And then you might be saying, hey, what about the second round? So, yeah, easy peasy. He might die. Stop. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's going to die. He survived. Alright, now follow me. No! Oh my god. Just kind of stand right here on the outer rail. You can also jump, like, over it every single time. Which I wouldn't recommend. So after this is done, you're going to want to start running as soon as it's done. So it's going to continue. I love this little cheat that I just found just by standing on the rails. You don't really have to have any skills or any tactics to do this. You can just cheat the game pretty much. Now you want to start running. Come on. Hurry up, guys. Jump. Okay. Oh, no. No. Come on. Okay. Perfect. Oh, my God. He might die. Not good. Oh, he actually survived. That's actually really lucky. Yeet. Gamerzone 12, you might die. It's like I'm the only good pro gamer here. And then I just died. I don't want to karma myself. That'd be kind of funny, though. Just dies instantly because I said I'm the best. Ooh. Oh, that's actually a better tactic. You want to... Oh. What? How am I surviving this? This is so weird. Yeet. Oh no, I took some damage. But good thing I didn't take too much. Gamer 012 might have died. Good thing he has another chance right now. And good thing we have most of our health. So he should be able to come back. Yep. Come on. Alright, so the next round should be avoiding the lasers by hiding behind the pillars. Which should also be really easy. So, come on. Come on. Yeah, pillar showed behind here. You pretty much want to be in the opposite area of the lasers. Oh, no, wait. No, I was wrong. It's jumping. I forgot about this. So, from this one, you just want to go in the middle and just keep on jumping. Just keep on jumping. Learned? No, I don't think he should reset. Ooh, no. Gamer 012. Not good, not good. He's taking some damage. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, crud. Where is he? That was not part of the plan. So, I don't know if he's going to die or survive. Ooh, so... Did he die or is he still alive? I don't know if he's still alive. He might be still alive. Maybe he's glitched. Yeah, he's stuck. Oh, it should appear after this round is over. Because the boss is going to come out. So, let's hope that happens. Yeah, so you just want to keep on jumping. Keep on jumping. So, maybe the next one is the lasers? Come on. No, this is a trick. Keep on jumping. Don't stop jumping. Don't stop jumping. Come on. Oh, there. No. No, gamer. Reset, gamer. No, hurry up. Reset. Reset. No, the thing is gonna... Oh, no. Oh, crud. Hide behind the pillars. Come on, come on, come on. Avoid the lasers. So, yeah, he could probably come back the next round. If we, me and Learn survive, it should be pretty good since there's two of us, aka more opportunities. Don't get shot, gamer. You can actually get shot even though you're back there, which is really weird. I call it a scam. Alright, so in this video, I'm pretty much showing you how to do it all, like, legit explained tutorial, like, one by one. I wonder if you could go down here, that would actually be really interesting. I do want to test that. I can. Oh my god. I am so freaking smart. No, you idiot. You're not supposed to copy me. Oh my god. You're not supposed to copy me. But alright, we're doing this. Because apparently this works too. Kind of stupid, but alright. Oh my god. This is the dumbest idea I've ever had. It's working. I'm not taking any damage if I just stay on the side. And I just keep on jumping. Oh my god, this is like some life hack. Learned reset. Take some damage. Come on. Why am I not... God, no, 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 no. Affect me. Oh, crud. No, 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 we might die. Oh, no. Gamer is... No, he's probably not gonna... So I'm going to cut to when, this was a dumb decision, so I'm going to cut to after this. No, don't copy me, just do what you do. Actually, this might actually be in the video, because this could actually be a really good trick. Hey, it might actually work because you're cheating the system. Because you might survive. Even though they die, they're going to spawn back in. So I'm keeping this in the video. Because it's my video. Just imagine. Chothro and Zeg or whatever developer are like, we're going to make sure they can't escape. We're going to make sure they can't do anything that will make the game easier. And I'm just here like, guess what, guys? We can cheat the game. They're going to hate me. I hate that one. They're going to take a lot of damage in this one. Reset. Just all of them have... I think it's better that they all reset. Now. Reset. It's better. I'm alive. So, look. The thing... Reset, reset, reset. Oh, my God. Don't be an idiot. Crud. I'm back. No, You, oh my god. No, you're supposed to reset sooner. Oh my god, this is going to be a little bit harder. Oh my god, you're going to have to get to shoot the egg. Okay, yeah, I fired at the egg. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So they're dead, so rest in peace. I think I could have done it without them, not to be mean or anything. Wait, is it only aiming at me? I don't want them to leave the game, though. If it's aiming at me, I think I could do this. No, it's aiming at them, I think. Yeah, look. So just avoid the egg. As soon as the little gun thing is pointing at you, yeah, like that, you want to run towards the egg, like, where it's pointing at it. Bam! You see it's taking damage right there. Just keep on avoiding the egg. I don't know how many hits it's gonna take. Yeah, look. Fire! Fire, 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 fire. Oh! Got it! Hide! Okay. Oh, no, it's pointing at them! They're like, no! Oh, they're actually doing it. It's actually kind of cool. They might actually be able to help. Oh, I dodged that at the last second. It's pointing at them completely. So maybe it's like take turns per person. Okay, I think I'm next. Nope, still them. It's funny, I gamers level 12 apparently. Come on. Come on. Let's do this. Point at me. Ow! No! I took damage. I missed. I don't want them to leave, but it would be a little bit easier. Run where egg is. I want them to follow the egg so I can shoot. Yeah, you see, it's pointing. You see, fire. No. Oh my god, stupid egg. Okay. Learned. Come on. Okay, it might hit. No, run. Oh my god. I need pro gamers. Pointing at me. Good. Crud. Okay. No. You can't. No, I don't want them to leave the game though. Because then. Ooh, this is a hard decision. Oh man. It's actually pretty difficult. When laser pointing. You follow egg. I really gotta make that specific. I think they're doing it. No, they're not doing it. Not good. I hopefully don't die. Put a quick time lapse. Let's see if I do die or not. I didn't even allow time lapse. So that's how you get the cookies. That's how you get the cookie wheels, I actually mean. And 100 gold. A car seat, yeah. And you have defeated the boss. Easy peasy. Even though it was one of me, right there. I still did it. It takes about 5 hits. So if you did enjoy this, please consider dropping a like and subscribing. I would really appreciate it. So yeah, no further ado. This took quite a while to record. My name is AdrianZol12. Peace out, everybody.